I don't know, just beat to death by the getting here. It's just crazy. But we made it. We are at the Great Texas Air Show, or the Great Texas Parking Lot, whichever one you want to call it. And this is what we're looking at. Looking at a KC-130 tanker, which is based on the Boeing 707. This plane's older than me.
It's saying a lot because you're old.
Thanks. After waiting in hellacious lines just to get here, I'm not really jonesing to wait in line to get on a plane. But let's look around at this stuff. That's the HC-130, I think. It's a heck of a gun.
Each one of those sensors is going to have really three kind of cameras. So for daytime, I have like a continuous. I got three cameras.
That looks like it's fun to fire.
Yeah, it ain't bad. My favorite round out of this aircraft is going to be the Bronx round out of the 105. About 15 feet in the air, it's going to explode. Shower the area with 14,000 pieces of 22 caliber size fragments. Absolutely shreds everything and gets in its way.
Nice. New tankers. I don't remember what Boeing model this is. Might be the 777.
What? You don't remember a random fact about airplanes?
Yeah. Look at the size of that engine. Can you imagine being a fighter pilot? And having to get this close to this thing. F-22 Raptor. think these are F-18s. Super Hornets. They're touching an F-18. Very cool. Here's the beast. This is what we're used to seeing flying around our city. What the heck is this? I have no idea what this is. Corsair. It's a Corsair also. B-29.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Thunderbirds are go.
According to their recording, they should have been gone like 5 minutes ago. What happened?
We'll be right back.
No, you're fine.
This one I approve of.
I believe this is a B-29.
It's dock.
With dock. Yep, B-29 Super Fortress. It's where the bombardier would sit. Here's the bomb doors. Man, the C5 is a big plane. C-17 Globemaster. From the USS Dwight D. Eisenhower. This is a electronic warfare plane. It's a E-2C, maybe? All its wings folded up. We made it back to the car, believe it or not. That was an adventure, don't you think?
That's what we'll call it, sure.
So it started off really bad with the traffic and everything. Lesson learned. But we got on a bus, got to see all the static displays, saw a few of the jet demonstrations, like the F-35. It's pretty awesome looking. Saw the Thunderbirds. We also saw a acrobatic jet too. Don't know what it was called. You know, they didn't give us times of any of the things, probably for security reasons or whatever. But I enjoyed the Thunderbirds. It was really nice. You'd feel that the jets when they passed by vibrating in your chest. It was really cool. Did you enjoy yourself?
I like the Thunderbirds, yeah.
That was worth coming out for. Took a hell of a long walk because we got off at the wrong place, but that's all right. But if this is your first time watching our channel, thanks for watching on this train wreck of a vlog. I appreciate it. My name's Chris. It's Deb. This is the Chris Go Forth channel.
Hi.
If you think about it, there's a little red button down there that says subscribe. Click on it. It'll really help us out. Then click on the thumbs up button, because that'll let everybody else know that you enjoyed this video and will help us out a lot. I appreciate it. Thanks for watching. And now for something completely different than this.
Good luck with that.
Bye.
Bye.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, you've heard about it. The eighth wonder of the world, the backside of porta potties. So it's 5:36, we've been in the car since about 5:30, I think.
Yeah, not very long yet.
We'll see how long it takes us to get home from this point. How long are you thinking?
At least an hour.
I think if we're lucky, we'll be home by 7. Walked in the house at 6:47. That's a long day.